Hello, Blibble here, and we're doing a Monsters Inc. video. It's a vlog frozen one, so let's go. It's trying not to laugh, so we won't.
You've got a face cam on.
Alright, Mr. Vile, is it?
Well, sounds different.
My friends call me Flav.
Yeah. Mr. Vile, can you tell me what you did wrong?
That just makes no fucking sense. I mean, it's just bullshit.
Look at you. You have your own cock.
So what you need to do is take your caulking gun and place a thin bead all along the crack like this.
Good morning, Roz, my sus and sniffs and
yes, well, I'll try to be careless.
He's hunting for a...
Sorry, I don't get it.
Fungus, you like cocks? Because I got a really nice cock. You let me go, I'll give you a sauce.
I don't see a new drawer in my station. In 5 seconds, I will personally put you through the sweater.
First time I fucked you. I said.
Slytherin!
Sus.
Well, I don't think that thing could have gone any worse.
Sorry, I don't get it.
Listen to me.
Nice.
We're rehearsing a play called Put That Cork In My Asshole. It's a musical. Yeah. Put the cork in my asshole.
Now we can set everything straight again. For the good of the company. I know.
Can you believe this
guy? That's not even funny.
For crying out loud.
Uh...
don't worry.
It's great grass!
How about you, big fella?
Didn't you?
Snow cone. Snuts.
Get an omen.
Incoming wormhole.
Close the iris.
So this iris is gonna hold, right?
All doors must be returned. No exceptions.
I know that you and Frank were planning to disconnect me.
Okay.
And I'm afraid that's something I cannot allow to happen.
Sorry about that, his iPad's going off.
There are very few things as good as falling.
See you in the next
one. Bye, like, comment, subscribe, and bye.